Inside the small huts, sick villagers moan faintly as their life force fades away bit by bit. This morning, your father, the Jarl of the village, finally succumbed to the plague. Standing at the ceremonial pyre, you take up his mantle and ask the village Gordy for advice. The village Gordy greets you.
Times are tough. We must appease the god of healing through a blood sacrifice. Take the boat to the Tears of Ea and make an offering at the sacred pond.
Use the ceremonial pyre, sending your father onto his last journey. You feel the eyes of the villagers weigh on you. With no time to mourn your father, you push the boat into the ocean. As you look back, you spot a flicker of hope in the villagers' eyes. You and your men embark on a quest to end the mysterious plague by making a sacrifice to the gods. With a small sacrificial lamb in tow, your warband go ashore at the Tears of Ea. Your journey is interrupted by a band of rowdy Norsemen who have taken refuge near the tree. They have no intention of letting you pass, not in one piece. The Tears of Ea appears through the fog. The air crackling with cedar, a crimson tree bears testament to the god of healing. Suddenly, the Norsemen draw their swords.